Well, some news just into KDKA. An American Airlines flight landed at Pittsburgh International after the pilot reported mechanical difficulties in the air. Now, the flight was headed from Charlotte to Pittsburgh when it started to run into the issues. It landed safely just before 3 o'clock and no one was hurt. We're still working to learn exactly what caused the mechanical problems.